over the area from Stratford to Hackney Wick, which we all knew well and we knew was full of factories, jobs, rivers, marshes. And we thought, definitely, well, Paris will get this. And, you know, to our surprise, Paris didn't get it.
It's exciting because it's right on your doorstep, like we're in the midst of it, you know.
What's the benefits for young people of getting involved?
It's like, kept me off the streets, keeps you fit, you come up here, you have a laugh, and a new, like, a different bunch of friends than outside of where you live. It's just a laugh, I think.
What's the point of the Olympics?
What, like he said, it's just the top of the amateur thing, you can't get any higher than that.
It's the best of the best, isn't it?
And if you win that, and especially if you win it in London, it's just even more of a great feeling, winning it in like your hometown. It's just, it's the best really.
A lot of mixed emotions. A lot of people said, like, oh no, not here, we can't afford it. And a lot of people were, it was like a mix, it was 50-50.
I'm just so looking forward for 2012 to make Newham a better area, and obviously like the surrounding areas like Hackney and Greenwich, because sometimes I think, oh, why do I live in Newham? But sometimes I really appreciate it, and I hope the Olympics will make it, I appreciate it all, because I just, like, already you can see the impact that it's having. Like, I live in Stratford, so like the hub of it, and it's kind of changed, like, the behaviours of people.
I'd put it 80-20, definitely in favour of the Games.
What would be, you know, the first word that comes into your head when I say to you London 2012?
I have been.
Okay. I'll say champion.
Prosperity.
Ignored.
Excitement.
Boxing springs to my head.
Amazing.
London 2012.
Worried.
Problem.
Concerned.
Controversial.
Dizzy.
Potentially inspirational.
And change.
Scary.
Loud.
Excited.
Direction.
The future.
Food. Stratford. Interesting.
Sport.
Okay.
Good. Different people.
Different people.
Tourists.
Tourists.
Community.
Community.
Together.
Together. Okay.
And then the day I heard that we're going to be, like, holding the Olympics in London, I thought, so basically, we won something, so I felt proud that we won something.
Why potentially inspiration?
Because I have a feeling that it could get to the point where there's so much hype and controversy got around the Olympics that everybody just kind of loses track. I mean, you look at the amount of money that's been spent on it, to a certain degree, they could have gone and taken one of the main stadiums in the UK and taken Crystal Palace or Sheffield or Newcastle and just built up those stadiums, but instead they decided to start from scratch for some reason. So it could be something a lot of people aspire to. However, if it doesn't quite work out, a lot of people are going to be sitting there thinking there's a lot of money wasted and everyone's come to London for nothing. So hopefully, touch wood, it won't be like that. I don't even want to think of it being like that, but providing it works well, it could be something and everybody looks back on it and remembers very well.
Well, let's go down to the boat, because that was where, yeah, that's what it's about, isn't it? You know, it's okay. So Wembley Way, they talk about Wembley Way. It's, I remember when I did this with my dad, my granddad. That's what it's all about. That's all you remember. It's when you can tell people.